Sometimes we think we have to do something grand and heroic to count as serving our neighbors. Yet simple acts of service can have profound effects on others as well as on ourselves. What did the Savior do? Through his supernal gifts of the atonement and resurrection, none other has had so profound an influence on all who have lived and who will yet live upon the earth. But he also smiled at, talked with, walked with, listened to, made time for, encouraged, taught, fed, and forgave. He served family and friends, neighbors and strangers alike, and he invited acquaintances and loved ones to enjoy the rich blessings of his gospel. The Savior is our example in everything, not only in what we should do, but why we should do it. His life on earth was an invitation to us to raise our sights a little higher, to forget our own problems, and to reach out to others. As we accept the opportunity to wholeheartedly minister to our sisters and brothers, we are blessed to become more spiritually refined, more in tune with the will of God, and more able to understand His plan to help each one return to Him.